AmyMGrasso here, and if you are watching this video, then that means that you are interested in learning a little bit more about Shanti's newest fitness program called Insanity Max 30. So, you know, we're all familiar with Insanity, right? I'm sure that you've been up in those late night infomercials and have wondered, oh, well, maybe I can do that, or maybe I should buy it, or maybe you've done it before. You've done multiple rounds like myself and had tremendous, phenomenal, incredible results. Well, this is the newest, latest, and greatest brainchild from Shanti, which I am so super excited about. Insanity is a program that literally changed my life. It is something that mentally challenged me after I had my first son, helped me to lose 20 pounds and get into the best shape of my life. I'm a complete insaniac. I'm also an insanity instructor, and I live and breathe by this program. I believe in it 110%. And anything that Shanti puts out, I'm going to, you know, of course, have faith in that it's going to deliver the best results that it possibly can. So, why? That's a big, question that's out there. You know, you have Insanity, you have Focus T25, which is another Shanti program, but why now Insanity Max 30? Well, since Insanity, the original, was released back a few years ago, you know, there have been a lot of different revelations with fitness, with regards to stretching and time frames, and really they wanted to come out with something else that adapted to those changes. Not only that, one of the biggest complaints with Insanity was that there was no modifier. And if you're familiar with the program, you'll notice that there is not really anybody showing you how to do moves low impact, or if you have an injury or something that you need to kind of, you know, focus on. It doesn't show you any of that. So with Insanity Max 30, what's really cool about this program is that there is a modifier. There's actually two modifiers, one of which is Danielle Katz and the other one is Scott, who is Shanti's husband. So there are two modifiers, and what you can actually do if you focus to kind of go by the modifier, you can lock them in the side of your screen so that you can see them at all times. So when the camera does switch angles, you'll still have that modifier at the forefront for you to follow. And then also with Insanity, again, if you're familiar, you'll notice that there was cross training just about every day. There was cardio, there was strength, push-ups, power jumps, and it was all combined into one workout. Well, what's cool about Insanity Max 30 is that there's actually power and strength workouts that follow the Tabata format that are included in the month one and month two workouts, and we'll talk about that here in just a second. So Tabata, like I said, 20 seconds on and 10 second rest. That's typically the format that it follows. In month one, that's exactly what you're going to do with these strength workouts. You're going to do two different variations of a strength move, one of which is, you know, maybe push-ups on your toes, and then the second one, maybe push-ups on your knees. So again, for the first month, 20 seconds on, 10 seconds rest. Then when you get into the second month, you're actually going to do 45 seconds on and 15 seconds rest. And we'll get a little bit more into that as this video progresses. Another thing that, you know, people ask, well, what does max out? What does max out mean? Basically, it means going the hardest you can possibly go at your maximum capacity for the longest amount of time that you can go before you totally have to take a break and take a rest. With this program, there's not as many given breaks as the original Insanity. You do get breaks, but you're really gonna focus on pushing your body to its max. Then when you max out, you write down your time. So essentially every single day that you're doing these workouts is going to be a fit test. With the original Insanity, every 2 weeks you did a fit test to see your progression. Well, with this, you're actually going to see how you progress daily by how much further you can go before you have to relax and take a break. Now, another thing that's totally different about this workout is the design of the movement. So there's about 150 new moves that Shanti has incorporated. I know that one of my favorites that I've got to experience is a burpee lunge, which is super cool. It's kind of like a combo move, and you'll find that a lot. And just the dynamic, the way that he puts the moves together is a little bit different than the original Insanity workouts. Not only that, there are different types of rounds, I guess you could say. With the original Insanity, you had four moves, 30 seconds each, and then a 30 second rest. and mind you, I do have notes that I'm referencing, so mind you if I look down. With the first month, you're going to have three moves, 30 seconds each, three rounds. With the second month, again, you're going to have three moves, 30 seconds each, but then at the end of each round, you're going to do a 1 minute power move. So in the first month, you're going for about 4.5 minutes with a 30 second rest. And in the second month, you're going for 5.5 minutes with a 30 second rest. So just a little bit different than the original Insanity, which is pretty cool. As I mentioned, there's 150 new moves. So, you know, you probably think to yourself, oh my gosh, what else could he possibly throw at us? Well, he managed to do so with 150 new, exciting, effective moves that are going to make you strong and help you improve your performance. As I mentioned before, there is a modifier. And I do kind of want to touch upon the modifying just a little bit here, because modifying isn't a bad word. It isn't shameful. It isn't something that you should, you know, kind of say, oh, well, I don't modify. Modifying can be an excellent thing, and you can absolutely still get the full benefit of this workout program while modifying. I actually listened to an interview with Danielle, who is probably, she's the modifier in the workouts, and she is probably one of the fittest people I have ever met. And if you've ever seen her in person, I mean, she's got ridiculous abs, and she's actually the modifier in this workout. She mentioned that as she progressed through the workout by doing the modifications, she still saw a great improvement in her strength. She still saw results. She still sweat. She still had an amazing workout, because just because it's lower impact, it does not mean that it's lower intensity, okay? So I want you guys to focus on that. If you need to modify, absolutely do it. I've modified before, and it's necessary for you to focus, you know, a little bit more on maybe your range of motion, or to take it lower and, you know, maybe focus on your form and technique. So it's not a bad word. If you need to modify, by all means, do it. And that kind of brings me into my next point. This program really is for everybody. What's really cool about it is, like I said, you can start at the very beginning by modifying all of the moves if you need to. It is for people who want to push themselves to reach, you know, their personal best. It's for people who are short on time. It's for people who don't like to use equipment. Maybe you travel a lot for your work or your job and you're living out of hotel rooms. This is perfect because you don't need anything. It comes with a flexible eating plan. And like I said, it is for absolutely anybody on any fitness level. But what I will say is that you have to find your focus, and you have to be mentally prepared and know that this is going to be a difficult, challenging program for you before you even start. So that's where it's going to start. It's going to start up here, because if you go into this program saying, oh, well, I can't do that, I can't do it, you're probably right. If you are mentally ready to attack this challenge and to complete the 60 days, then this program is absolutely for you. So let's go into pricing and what to expect with each kit. The launch date is December 2nd, and the retail cost on the basic Insanity Max 30 kit is going to be $119.85. Now, if you are a coach, you do get the coach discount on there, and you will get a price of $89.89. Again, it comes with calendars, it comes with a flexible eating plan, a nutrition guide, 12 workouts on 10 DVDs. The month one DVDs, you'll have 5 discs, you'll have cardio challenge, as well as ab attack, which is a 10-minute ab workout. There's sweat intervals, Tabata power, and Tabata strength. So again, there are your Tabata workouts. And then Friday fight round one. Now, you also have a workout that is called Pulse, which is an optional workout that focuses on balance and form, and you have the option to do that on Saturdays. Now, this is a 5-day-a-week program with 2 rest days. Of course, like I said, you can do the Pulse, but it's not required. You don't have to. So you do actually get 2 rest days with this program. So those are the month one workouts. Into month two, you go into max out cardio, max out sweat, max out power, max out strength, which are your 2 Tabata workouts, and then Friday fight round 2. Another bonus that you will get if you order through a Team Beachbody coach like myself is another workout called Sweat Fest, which is actually more along the lines of a regular Insanity workout. I believe it's those 4 30-second intervals with a 30-second rest. So you will absolutely get that if you order through your Team Beachbody coach, like me. So next up, you also get the nutrition guide. It is flexible. It really, really focuses on portion control. The two guides that you would get with the program are Nutrition to the Max and the No Time to Cook guide, which I've heard is tremendous. It has great recipes and it's very easy to follow. So there is also something that would be available called the Deluxe Kit, which will retail for $239.70. Coach price would be $179.78. That particular program comes with all of the items that would be included in the base kit, but you also get those portion control containers that are color-coded that you may have seen floating around there with the 21-day fix. So that's going to kind of help you a little bit with that portion control. You'll also get a shaker cup, a Shakeology shaker cup, a core comfort mat. You'll get three more workouts called Max Out Abs, Max Out 15, and Max Out 360. So just a couple more things added to that deluxe kit that you would get in addition to the base kit. So now with that being said, those are kind of the basic details. I will have a document for you that you can quick reference all of these items just to kind of keep in your back pocket. And one thing that I do want to mention is that we do have a test group starting for this program in December. I've decided to start it on December 29th. And basically what it is it's a group of like-minded individuals who are all doing this program, starting on the same date, following the same guidelines, following the same nutrition, and just kind of keeping each other accountable. Challenge groups are things that I run all the time with different programs, but this is the first time I have ever run it with Insanity Max 30, and I would absolutely love for any of you to take part in it because it is a great way to stay accountable to yourself, to gain the support of others to help you through the program, to kind of guide you and hold your hand through it so that you're not in it alone. So with that being said, I hope that you'll continue to learn a little bit more about Insanity Max 30, and I hope that this video has given you a little bit more insight on what to expect. If you have any further questions, feel free to contact me, and I'll talk to you soon. Bye.